What the? What? What? What was that? Art, welcome back to GTA five. I was about to say four. Yeah, I've played some a little bit on my own, not recording. Haven't done any missions, but I made Michael look kind of like Walt from Breaking Bad. Oh, look at my gold car. Anyways, let's go over to. Wait, hold on. How do you switch character, you dumb idiot? Frank has five missions? Let's go to Trevor. So yeah, this is Grand Theft Auto 5, single player side missions. I gotta, finish this and, I mean, I didn't do it in GTA 4, but oh yeah, this is fun. Isn't it like a glitch I did here once in my single player when I like tried to shoot him,
Brainless fool.
but then he like hit him and he got out of cover or something weird happened? What? Punch him.
Moron.
Okay, sorry. Anyways, we have two more missions. It's Nigel, that crazy old couple. I don't know what happened to my map. It's like, it just. I don't know why it did this, because, I mean, I did discover most of the map, but then it's just like, well, let's you do it again. So I don't know why the hell it is like that. Stupid. Look at the American flag. Yeah, America. Stevie Nicks. Backstreet Boys. I want it that way. Tell me why. Nothing but a woman. Tell me why. Oop. So yeah, it's fun. I've been playing a lot of GTA Online. Well, every time I say this, I usually say like, well, this is not sure when this is getting uploaded. Maybe it will not even ever be uploaded. Maybe it's like 2018 right now. I don't even know. Anyways, when I'm recording this, it's the 20th of June, 2016. And I'm don't have any work, anything to do this entire day. So I can just chillax and record some video games. Ooh. Almost hit that guy. So yeah, I think I bought some cars over here in the garage. So let's take Whoa. Sorry. Sorry. I think I have like one this one car. It didn't even open it. It was just like What? Right. Didn't even have Didn't even have a freaking car. Oh gee, they parked the car over here. I destroyed the fence, they fixed the fence, and then they put my car over here. Like, goddamn idiot, we have to fix everything for you. Now when I'm, sorry. I'm not sure, because I'm not sure if I've done this mission, so I'm not entirely sure what you do. This one over here. Oh, there he is. It's a motorcycle here. I have to use it. Hello.
Oh, he's making such a fuss, these celebs.
Oh, they're not like you or me.
Apart from you, Jock.
My name is Trevor,
Can't you
but okay.
go? And get him one of his favorite pizzas.
What?
No.
Well, then I don't know what to do with him. I mean, he hasn't eaten for a few days.
You've kidnapped a major movie star, okay?
Oh yeah,
You can
they
either
did that.
leave him somewhere and hope he's been sufficiently scared shitless to stay quiet, or you can send him on the kind of trip he won't come back from.
Oh, a trip! Such fun!
Oh
Well.
dear, what a palaver this is!
Decisions, decisions!
If you could just handle this, Jock.
You know what the second option is like. It's not actually a trip, it's killing him.
Al is in the boot of the car.
Well.
You'd be doing us such a favor.
I'm really not one.
Oh no, the train tracks. Dude, he's gonna get killed. Whiskey River by Willie Nelson. Man, he's old. Well, I'm not gonna say anything. Maybe he's still alive, right? And I'm recording. Oh, hi, buddy. He's like 80 years old or something, Willie Nelson.
I'm the man getting you from A to B.
Yeah.
A being the trunk of this car and B being a horrific scenario of my choosing.
Oh, God, please, no. I have money on me. Lots of money.
Really?
Good to know, Al. Good to know. I'll be sure to grab that after we're done.
Please, let me go!
Nah.
I thought you were a big, tough action movie guy!
Continue to destination to kill Al Dienapu. Oh, stop the card and get out and release him. What should we do? I mean...
Please, don't do anything!
Ah, see? You can act! Don't listen to all those movie critics!
What are those crazy old
bricks
with you?
Just me and you, honey bun! Did you have fun with those two? They're harmless, aren't they?
They are not harmless! Those fucked up parlor games, the things that woman may be due to her feet!
Ah, you lucky boy! Older women are to be cherished!
How far is it? Let's just stop and let them go. Or maybe we should... I don't know, it's like a... Alright, let's just...
We're on art! I got shitloads of art! No, you wouldn't want that! Fuck!
You barely know me, Al, and you're already judging my cultural standing. I find that very offensive.
You know what? This is kill him, you know? That's what Trevor would do. He's a crazy maniac.
There must be something you want.
Other than a cheeseburger, a cold beer, and you shutting the hell up, I'm all good.
Whatever they're paying you, I'll double it.
They're not paying me anything.
Then why are you doing this?
Well, one, I'm a bad person. Two, I understand that love takes many forms. And three, most importantly, you've seen all our faces. I've made the mistake of not tying up loose ends once before.
I won't tell a soul, I promise.
We both know you'll go straight to the police.
I won't. I fucking swear it. I could give you $10,000 right now.
$10,000, eh? Alright. Sure.
I've decided to accept your kind offer on the understanding that you keep your mouth shut. Unless, of course, you want to be returned to Sir Fruitcake and Lady Screwloose back there.
No, I promise to... Take it all. Just let me go.
Is that 10 grand?
Hey,
it better be 10 grand
now.
Or I'll come back. We're gonna go this, like, couple of meters. It's 10 grand. Yeah. Thanks, bruh. No, why would you... What? Skin of your teeth. Local motivation. There's a parachute jump over here. Why isn't... I'm freaking upset at this stupid thing, even Minutemen, that's the freaking Border Patrol, whatever I call them, you know? Job list, I just want to call a cab. I'm sorry, I'm holding up traffic, I'm sorry, there you go. You better pick up.
One of your finest taxi cabs, please.
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple
of minutes.
But
when he said no, I was like, God damn, well then, you know, had no problem. Well, that was close. Hey, you like my machete? I'm just practicing, you know. Oh, sorry.
Damn.
Just practicing my good old swing.
Polito Bay,
Empire Bay. That's the city in Mafia 2. Empire Bay. When you go into the settings, it says settings like voice settings or something. It says like Empire Bay, Empire Bay. That's what I remembered. Empire Bay. Gotta love loading screens, right?
All right, brother, here we are.
$98? Hello.
They deported you.
Why do you care?
Well, I don't, except that they paid me some money.
That must feel good. What a proud patriot you are.
So, when are they kicking you out?
They can't kick me out, stupid man.
Why not?
My family has been here 200 years. I'm more American than you. Not that it's anything to boast about.
Well, I'm sorry.
Well, at least you got paid.
You know, don't get all serious, okay? Anybody can make a mistake.
Yeah, that's true.
Perhaps now you want to kill me.
Yeah, nah. Maybe, old man.
No, I won't.
Maybe not.
You and your Civil Border Patrol friends, you're all the same.
I'll kill them then.
Fools trying to protect, you know, something that's not even there.
They're not my friends.
Exactly.
I spend enough time with them.
Yeah, I spend a lot of time with fucking people I don't like, all right? It's one of my favorite hobbies.
Border Patrol, man.
Fuck you! You want to fucking die?
You don't scare me. You owe my family a great debt.
What?
Our land is no longer safe.
It's not my fault.
You're so concerned. Clean it up for me. Your choice. And no, I will not give you 1 cent.
All right. Is it more of these, like, choices? Like, I could
show. I heard your Civil Border Patrol friends were bullying some people east of here at the Sancudo farm.
Should I follow you? Go with you?
Ocean Highway, you'll see them.
No. Okay. I thought it would be like a choice, like, to accept the mission or just, you know, don't. But, like the last one, but I suppose you have to kill this guy now.
Oh, fucking Civil Border Patrol!
Yeah. I know you're pissed off, Trevor. Aren't we all? Aren't we all? Broom, broom. How are we gonna kill them? Let's do it like in a special way.
I got involved with those nut jobs. Hey, Joseph! Why don't you try that on me?
Okay, it's just
removed from the gene pool.
Let's take him with a rocket launcher.
Stay out of this, you dumb.
God damn it.
Oh, you just made this real easy for me.
Well, nope. Don't get the tractor. We're gonna lose it now because it's too far away, right? It's blanking on the map. No.
You want the Second Amendment? I'll give it to you.
You and your tractor. Oh, it didn't even stick to. Bye. Well.
I want you to teach me the national anthem.
It's the media that's turned you. Well, I've got some websites for you to read.
Civil Border Patrol disbanded.
There you go. It's probably a different way to do it. And this isn't 100%. Nope. Yeah. Knew it. Oh, is that all the mission for Trevor? Go over to... Oh, you saw my GTA Online character there. She's pretty cute. Well, she kind of looks like, it was that kind of thing, like, I didn't realize it when I made her, but she looks kind of like Scarlett Johansson. It was good for the Black Widow videos. Black Widow? Black Widow.
Man, I'm drunk, but shit, I ain't getting drunker.
Good. So, this weed stash, I don't really know how you do those. But either way, we have like a P here. That's Beverly. God damn it. And then we have What? Is that all? Only Beverly? Alright. Beverly.
Yay.
What was that? Was that like... Foreigner. It's a good band. Let's have the talk show on. What? Oh yeah, you hear my freaking horn on the motorcycle? It's a freaking truck. Some meditation on the radio? I think that's kind of the one thing that people don't really acknowledge that much about GTA, like the talk show or like the TV stuff. Like, there's some really funny and weird stuff on the radio, like talk show. Oh, look at that ass. Man, I was just editing freaking Tomb Raider compilation. Freaking that ass, you know. Oh yeah, I remember this mission. Hello.
Hey, Bev. Man, you fucking ruined the shot. You ruined the fucking shot.
What the fuck you talking about?
You ruined the fucking shot. It's a fucking reality show, and you ruined it, homie.
Homie's got you them photos. Poppy Mitchell, the English princess, the others.
Oh, right, man. You know? Don't even remember, right? The whole thing is like...
But what about my money?
We're shooting a show here trying to work. Hello? Or just, you know, have somebody call my agent or something.
Man, fuck you.
Whatever. Back to one. Please, we're shooting something. Okay. Now where were we? Guys, do we have enough?
Are you shooting something, huh?
Shots of me jumping around the corner.
Really? Shooting something? Action! That was pretty cool. Up. Up. Come on, I can't even go through your freaking... Well, this is a cool motorcycle. Brum brum! Ah, that one just fell apart. There's a D over here, is that like... Oh no, is that... Wasn't Dawn, yeah, freaking Dawn. He's the Dawn of Justice. He what? Wait, there's a cab. Whoop. Can I get in your cab? After crashing into your cab? Sorry, bro. Yeah, Hispanic music. Yeah, good. I remember a while ago. In my GTA single player, like the not the side mission, one guy got upset because I said like shut up Mexican music or something, sure shut up, and he got mad about that. You know, I just said shut up because I don't want the radio to be on because it could be copyrighted. But yeah, people get offended at anything these days. You know, people would even get offended. When I'm telling you, like, if they're offended, like, yeah, I'm offended by you saying that I'm offended, you know? They're the freaking douchebag Dawn. Down. Or you're
hey,
going
there
down.
He is, Mr. Conservative.
Man, what the fuck are we doing here?
Nothing. Okay, a little something that's gonna help me get some tail from those Midwestern ladies that I get to meet online. Let's pretend for a second that you're not so much of a pussy, and vamos, as my cleaning lady would say. Just to be clear, I'm not racist. I have a black friend, and I didn't even really notice that you were black, or whatever your people call
it. Get the fuck out of here!
All right, let's go.
The hell is wrong with you, Dom? Are you
that's
dumb?
Wrong. That's wrong where?
Catch you on the flip side, buddy! Yo, you see that? Half the airport's on the dock. in tandem.
Man, I just want to kill him right translator. Now.
What the fuck are you talking about?
You're driving that hunk of metal and gasoline out of a cargo plane.
I'm doing fucking what?
Don't go on blue chip on me, bro. Let's do this.
Man, I must be crazy than you are.
Now we're gonna fly the drive out of this one.
Liftoff. As soon as we hit a suitably stupid altitude, we'll kamikaze this shit into next week.
Oh, man.
Am I right? Come on, high five.
Hell no, man. Shit, I don't want you to be the last person I touch.
Yeah, okay, air five then. Parachute, check. ATV, check. Big pair of.
Kind of reminds me of Brucey.
Check. Okay, this is happening.
From GTA 4.
Come on,
man, I'm gonna freaking die. Oh my. Oh, skydive, okay.
Whoa.
I can't. Whoa.
Oh, shit!
Whoa.
Hey, man, I had to ditch the fucking bike. That shit was way too intense.
What?
I can see you being a real hit with the ladies, homie.
Dude, you have no idea.
That's female, dude.
Like flies on a turd, bro.
Wait
man,
for dawn.
Man, you said it, not me.
Now I'll kill you. What? Dom was spooked. He's like a freaking deer. Oh, he spooked me. Oh, oh my, are you kidding me from this? Ew.
Man, you said it, not me.
Disgusting. Like flies on a turd. I bet it was like a thing like to land in the target and to get off at the last minute to get gold, but screw that. Hey, idiot. I'm not gonna spook you.
You feel that? Lightning bolt, zap! You're alive! You know how it feels!
Man, I know how it feels to ride an ATV out of a damn airplane. Man, how much that shit cost you per second?
It's relative, bro. How long did it take me to earn the bills? Listen, you go out walking amongst the drones. I'll be on top of the Maze Bank building with the higher beings. Dominator out!
Are you freaking kidding me? No, I want that jet ski. No, I want that jet ski. No, I want that jet ski. I want that jet ski. Dom, play. Asshole. Leave me stranded here. In Stab City. There's probably coyotes out here. Well, it's only Franklin with the mission, so, and he has those two, but the Dom said something about Maze Banks. I think that's another mission. Well, oh, there is a dog. Is that a cougar? Or a mountain lion? Oh, I'm sorry, kitty. In the middle of nowhere, there's freaking animals all over the place. Probably gonna get killed. It'd be a wonder if we could get a cab out here.
Hey, I need a cab.
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
God. Fangs are coming out to the middle of nowhere. Owie. Practicing my swings. Yeah. Thank God, there's the crazy dude. Hey. Let's just go try to do the weed stash again. I'm not even sure. Oh, you have to find something or? I do actually have a guidebook to everything about GTA 5 single player. So I can pick that out and be like, hey, let's do this. I bought that thing with GTA 5, the 360. Do I have to call somebody when I'm in here or? No, not. Weed stash. Somebody knows about a weed stash. Is it Barry, maybe? Barry? You got a weed stash somewhere?
I'm taking a break from the...
Shut up. Well... I'm gonna get the guidebook. It's right over here, but still. That's the sound of the book. The big score. No, Abigail. Sex tape. Fair game, Dom. What? Marianne. I want to break free. No. Hold on. Kill the aliens. Find Barry. Green map circle. Go to the lumber yard in East Los Santos. Okay. Yeah, that's where I am right now. East Los Santos was like something. Wait, is this the right place? Sinners. What? In Murrieta Heights, yeah, that's where I am. It's like in there then, maybe. Yeah. We'll see. I'll keep the book open in case I'm too stupid to find out where to go. Please. Alright. It's like, oh, up there then. What's like a lumber thingy, plazy? I need to get in there somehow. There are freaking... Get me a car! Do you hear that small sound effect when he runs above the thingies he has on him? It's quite, funny. Is this it? This looks like a place to stash some weed. Oh, there it is.
Who is this?
The fool running around after.
I found the truck you wanted.
Oh, good, good. Now hurry. I need it in Vespucci in the next couple of hours. And watch yourself. I hear the cops have been snooping around over there.
Oh, man, I think these guys are not to mess with. Do they have guns? Let's just check. Well, he's smoking, so maybe not. Hello, guys. Thanks for the truck. I'm here to pick it up. No problem, right? Bye. Damn it.
Motherfuckers had eyes on the plate.
Like the second I drew out of there, they're like, hey buddy, you're a bad boy. Cops will never find me up here. They'll never go off the road. Also, we can get to enjoy the lovely view. Ha. Lovely city. It's timed. Oh shit. Maybe this was a bad idea. Malus. Wait, they are going off. There's a guy walking. Well, I better drive fast later then. Yep. We have 2 hours in game. Which is 2 minutes in real life. 2.5 actually. Come on, speed it up. They're 2 miles away. Or 1.5, I'm sorry, I can't count. I was close though. Alright, we gotta hurry up. Get the weed to Barry. He needs the weed ASAP. Otherwise he'll get pissed off. Pissed off, pissed. Pissed. What are you doing? Alright, cool. Dude, we got this. I'm pretty good at driving. Pretty good. You'll see in a, I'm not sure, in one GTA Online video called Girlfriends 2, maybe something or something. Well, I drove like crazy, but I survived. Uh-oh, only about 1.5 hour left. We got a 0.5 mile. What the hell are you doing? Crazy idiot. Excuse me. I was using the sidewalk to drive. Sorry. Don't worry, I'm right here. I have a 1/4 mile. No! Asshole. You gotta stop. He died. Well, rest in peace. He was gonna stop. The last thing he did was almost stop this weed delivery. He's a good man.
Damn, I gotta get the fuck on.
We're right here. Idiot. I exited the truck. Hello, Barry.
Is that my pizza?
No. Hell no, fool, it's me. I'm here.
Oh, well done.
Burritos.
Hey, a true crusader for civil liberties. Were you following?
Follow? Man, that's an understatement. But look, don't trip out. We good. Now look, man, won't you come down and check this? I got shit to do, man.
Yeah, well, I'll send someone when I know it's clear, okay? Can't be too careful, and I'm dealing with some composting issues. This is a bad burrito.
Shit, whatever, man.
Bad burrito. Unwanted outcome. Unbelievable. So there's another Dom mission, or we could go and get the other weed stash. Which I do know where it is. Well, I don't know right now, but I could look in my guidebook of guidance. And I could be like, oh, not a motorcycle. I could be like, hey, I know where it is. But first, let's get some new clothes, because I don't like these ones. They're freaking... jumpsuit or whatever he's, you know. Let's go to can I do not safe house ATM ammunition? Low end, medium end, high end, medium. I his back should be broken. He freaking hit that thing concrete. Nope. Pull out a gun. What's happening? He didn't know what was happening. You know. Was that a cat? Hello, kitty. Oh. Hello, kitty. Can I pet you? I gotta take a picture of the kitty. Look at the kitty. Little kitty. Shut up, kitty. There you go. Ah, wildlife. Okay. Thank you for a recent photograph. Beautiful kitty. Whoa, no! Sorry, kitty. I didn't mean to hit you. I just pressed back. Kitty, come back. I'm sorry, kitty. I'm not gonna kill the cat. I was thinking of doing it there for a second, but no. Because, you know, you don't kill cats. Get up the stairs! Dude, I don't want to kill the cat because I freaking killed two dogs. Accidentally. You're like, yeah, sure, it was accidental. You probably did it because it would be more fun to watch in the video. No, it was 100% accidental. And at the same freaking place, but at two different times. I want new clothes.
Hi there.
Sup. Gold. Rust stops. I mean.
Looking for anything special?
Tell us wrong with her voice. Looking for anything special? Special? Oh yeah, yo. I look like freaking Jesse Pinkman with this big, you know. I look pretty hip now. Look at all my tattoos. That was that. Alright. Let's do Dom. And let's do him. No, and then do the last weed stash. I'm not sure if I'm done. Because I'm not gonna record me looking for all the space parts, or spaceship parts, or the nuclear waste, and the submarine parts, and that'll just be boring. Maybe when I've collected them all, I'll use. But this is just cutscenes, so I know. Not that fun. Anyways, these two, maybe this is the last. Don't be sad. I'm just kidding. Is it over here? Oh no, it's on top of the. Isn't it like on top of the actual building? You're freaking kidding me. Let's just do the weed stash then and then. You know what? I'm gonna freaking. That one's pretty cool.
Well, let's see what that looks like when you get here.
Yeah, it's gonna be broken now or something.
Okay, let's get the guidebook out again. Grassroots the Drag. Go to the scrapyard in La Puerta. Dude, I know where that is. Scrapyard. It's under the bridge. Just like that Red Hot Chili Pepper song. close to Alta Street, so that's right there somewhere. I'll keep the book there, still there, you know, just in case I'm too stupid to understand, you know. Weed stash. Weed. Yeah, look at me with my gun. Recently, I've been actually watching a lot of, well, I rewatched whole Breaking Bad, and I rewatched, started watching Friends, because I never watched the whole series. So I'm currently into season 2 of Friends, and this like, was it 10th season? I'm like, my god. And I kind of want to rewatch The Walking Dead, but you know, it returns this the end of October, but well, then again, this is, oh man, this is gonna be bad. It's gonna get in, it's gonna be like a bunch of gangs start shooting at me. He's a bad guy, take him out. No, he doesn't start. Come on,
start. This guy fucking asshole.
Oh, I get it. There was a tow truck over here.
Whoa, who changed my ringtone?
Hey, look, man, that car in La Puerta is a fucking hoopty. The engine is fucking shot, man. I'm gonna grab the stash and get the fuck out of here.
No, it could be a trap, and I need that car. The movement depends on it. You'll have to push it or something.
Are you out of your damn mind?
Hey, do it for your state. Do it for freedom. Do it
get
for
in this tow truck right here.
Ignite the fight.
You been igniting the fight too motherfucking much, dawg.
Dawg. Easy peasy with the tow truck, you know? You know when you did a bunch of missions with Tanya with a tow truck? You know how to use a tow truck. Barry's apartment. Oop! Hopefully no cops will come now, because this thing is quite slow. Excuse me, I'm a tow truck. Can't you see my blinking lights? That means you're in trouble if you're in my way. Bling, 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 bling.
Yeah.
Alright. This game is freaking beautiful. But you know, on the Xbox One or next gen, I bet it looks even better on PC, but I don't have a good PC, so you know. But man, imagine GTA 6 when it comes out like 2025, I don't even know. No, I don't know. That's gonna be awesome. And as I said, like, I want them to like make the same sort of thing with this, like did in this game, like you can have free characters. But the one thing I want to, like, have a female character, why not? She could be a badass woman. You know? Women are cool as well. It doesn't always have to be guys. Whoa!
Fuck, there goes the pack.
Oops. Man, it freaking broke down. Shit. Oh my god, indeed. The hood fell off. We don't care about the car, we only care about what's inside. Freaking stupid. Let me go. We're right here. And I fucked up. Anyways, as I said, I would love to see a female character in GTA 6. Yeah.
Mom, I've said all there is to say.
What? Man, get your ass down here. I'm outside with this junker you made me drag across town. Wait.
Look, just leave it there. I can't come out now. The satellites. They're scanning our brains and tracking our heartbeats through the internet. Go now while you still can.
Man, I'm wasting my fucking time.
No, You're a hero, a green warrior. We're changing lives.
Oh, put up my phone and then put it back in. Hooked. Mission time. Hooked on a feeling. Da 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 da. Da helipad. I do. Because I think the mission would freaking Don? I don't even remember his name. It's on top of the building. If I'm not wrong, maybe I'm wrong. Whoop.
Watch out, man.
Faggio. Don't flip me off, Faggio. Faggio, come back. Scooter Brothers. Man, GTA 4, that was freaking a good video. With that crazy guy who goes, Scooter Brothers. And then they freaking added it to freaking this game. Didn't I order? Are you kidding me? No, really. Faggio. Excuse me. I look so stupid in cinematic mode. Like a movie. The movie about the Faggio Man. A casual man. With a Faggio. He's also wanted. And soon will be a dead man. In case no one can stop him. On his Faggio. Drives through malls, through car washes, through convenience stores with his small Faggio, but nothing can stop him, except this pinch. Well, you know. Glock, 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 glock. I'm not actually shooting him, he's pretending. Whoa. That was close. Man.
Shit, that hurt.
I'm just practicing once again. Oh shit, the cops are coming.
Give me that car, dog.
Come on, Dom. Let me you know, be with you. Do, 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 do. And be with you. Do, 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 do. Snap. Pull my car. So. Probably. Can we go on the parachute and maybe parachute our way up to the maze bank? I don't know. Parachute.
My job is a cakewalk. Oh yeah.
Where's the parachute? I Is it up here? And to climb all the way up? No way, I'm not doing that. I've done that before in GT Online. What the hell? Where am I now? Can I just kill myself? Like you do in GTA Online.
I got it. Hey, look out for fools like me.
Ow, freaking hit him with a door. I guess we can go to the this place. Whoa, I'm fine. No problemo. You busted. Was that CA? God damn it, CJ. All you have to do is fall to goddamn frame. Screw you, Big Smoke. I was actually thinking of doing a full display of GTA San Andreas. Maybe I'll do that one day. I won't record it on the... Done now. It's been delivered to my... Well, unless you spy this place and... Go back to the... Money. I bought it, didn't I? You have to confirm it. Yes, yes. Hello. Are you an idiot? Why can't I... I'm pressing right and to confirm. You freaking stupid I'm getting pissed off. Can't believe I'm about to rage quit in a freaking story.
Can I get a cab right away?
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Appreciate it.
Appreciate. There's a cab over there. And over here. Bet this is my cab. No! Please. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't set a waypoint. I want to go over here. Man, I'm freaking... Not tired. Well, I am tired, but I'm also tired of this shit. Can we buy a freaking hangar? Don't we have enough money? You have like 20 million, right? Yeah, 18 million.
You got no, you can't buy it. No.
Master parkour. Where's my helicopter, assholes? Okay. Better be here. Yes. And then we go back and ta-da! There we go. Sweet. And he just breaks down this right away, right?
Where did the wheels go?
Oh! I did not. Man, if I would have crashed there, that would have been it for this session. Wow. Jesus Christ. Pull up. I think it is up here, otherwise it'd be stupid. It's a very stupid mission. Maybe you can go up here another easier way, but still. I'm doing it the hard way, because I'm an idiot. Dom. You up here? Oh, there he is. Shut the fuck up, Dom. Can I push you off and kill you?
Hey there, pussy. Are you watching? This is safer than crossing the street.
Shit, bullshit.
Well, less people have died doing this than crossing the street. How about that? They called me insane when I said sell all your American equities. And now look at this shithole. Come on, lady boy. Let's go.
Okay.
Yeah! History coming at you live!
Whee!
Hey, put that flatbed truck down there!
Truck? What fucking truck?
The one that's accelerating, duh! Boom! Sear cocktail with the twist. Shaken, not stirred. Drink it in, big guy.
Yeah, I got it. I got it.
Okay.
No! That made me fail the mission. Franklin did not successfully land on the truck, cause you're a dead dumb idiot. Idiot.
Yeah! History coming at you live!
Aim for that flatbed truck down there!
Truck!
Dude, I almost made it though.
The one that's accelerating, duh! Ha-ha! Boom! Sear cocktail with the twist! Shaken, not stirred! Drink it in!
Please, please let me land it on it.
Yeah, I see! Okay, whatever you say, man. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Is that it?
Captain Conservative actually jumped. Figured you'd take the elevator.
Dude, it's me, Jeff. No way. The Dominator didn't make it. Anyway, I'm gonna drop you off at the rendezvous spot, alright?
Jeff. Our Dominator gonna...
Gangster by night. Parachuting pussy by day. Oh, you should make that your log line. Sales, bro. Who's buying? Not me. Overpriced.
Let's just put a bullet to this guy's head. He's so freaking annoying.
And I might shift your rating from sell to a hold. Done.
I'm gonna freaking kill you. I'm gonna kill you. Come back here. Jesus Christ, it can't be. What? Was this the last mission with Dom? Oh, it says I have one more mission. Well, where is it? Hmm? Is Dom gonna call again and be like, hey, asshole? Call me, Dom.
Hey, look out for fools like me.
Oh, it's a random event, something. Let's check it out.
Don't shoot. I'm just.
I'll save you. Okay. What else, Corker tickets? I just saved your life, or you saved you from getting mugged as well. I didn't get paid. What a bitch.
Money,
This is switch clothes again, because the freaking Dom made me put on this stupid suit. Dude, suburban, just like the nice clothes. Well, the hip clothes, not the fancy, but they're hip.
If you could make it quick, I was in the middle of a blog post.
Oh, sorry, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to, you know, interrupt your blog. Sorry. That guy must be rich, because everything he owns is white. Wow, what is the Family Guy thing?
I don't know why I even bother. I barely make enough to buy weed, let alone...
What do you say, buying weed? Man, I ain't selling. I'm buying. Coffee jeans. It's so sexy. Is that what they sang? It's so sexy. Where the kids in America? What? Yo, 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 man.
Take it easy.
Really? Take it easy. Everybody's got something too hot, except for me and my monkey. Where's the Dominator? There is. Hey, asshole. You got a mission?
You've reached the Dom.
You reached the Dom. Hello. Yeah. I want an afro.
It should be fine.
Thank you. I look good. I look like I'm from with the Jackson 5. This is Sparta.
Oh, yes. Cut my beard. Well, you didn't really cut it, but you added.
Thanks for stopping by.
She probably picked up some hair from some other dude, put it on my face. Right?
Look at me. I'm a cool guy with my truck.
Anyways, I think this is it. You know? There isn't anything else to do. So yeah. I guess thank you for watching Grand Theft Auto 5, GTA 5, we'll still be like... Jesus, I'm sorry. You okay? We'll still be GTA 5 online videos from time to time, but no more single player stuff. So if you're upset by that, well, go watch the over 100 videos over again, and then go watch them over again. Is that the guy is killed? Come back here. Now let's cause mayhem. Yes! Thank you for watching Grand Theft Auto 5! How did a bus survive that? Yeah!